What do you say about yourself?
I am a voice of one, crying in the wilderness, John the Baptist said. A voice of one crying in the desert. And that is how I used to call my teacher and your poet, Nick Karavatos, back in the university days. A voice alarming the depths of our consciousness. Nick is an original hippie, a non-conformist, yet an eternally romantic and idealist knight who sharpens spiky his pencils to duel with the dark side of politics, injustice, and the unfair system. I will not talk more, and I will let the poet do his work. And as his fellow poet Homer wrote in Odyssey, each man delights in the work that suits him the best. Nick. That's it.
Thank you. I'm going to read one oldish poem and then newish poems. The music is played like it has somewhere to go. The music is played like it has somewhere to go. Do we ever get there with the band? The destination suspended for a swerve merge with a song then fed back some elsewhere before together now and out. Will they get there first and ditch us on the way back to the chorus? It's a back and forth river. Having some place to go and going on there is music's only some place to be. Our love triangle, you're singing my song. This dance is about architecture, shivering timbers and blow my house. The beat held begins to sway and turn to day. This scene from my fake book will change me forever. Songs in the key of strife. 21 rifles shooting blanks at God high up in heaven. No green giant falls down a beanstalk. It is the gesture that counts. Having lost its original riff, even the way back to that riff, without its hook, the rifles turn on one another. It's not a pretty sight, but the sound remains the same. Respirating portions of ode and testament. Off guard, I sneeze hard. Flash fill my sinuses with floral fragrance, shaken loose like electrochemical confetti from my synapses. My nose twitches and I sneeze and the flowers bloom and die in my face. With all the mucus, I can't say if any gunpowder is in the haze. Flipping sides, how many you got? My solo album is out. My face forgets itself in a novel group where each face is a side one of many. I'll play whatever to get the music playing again. History may depend on me. A warm, bright patch. The sun breaks through June on the California coast. New disc. Negative land. Last night was a religious experience. I closed my eyes and I believed. Meet me here again. This song is the place to live. I'll go wherever it goes. Different parts of me are opening. The song is just music, too, that goes on forever in certain directions from time to time. I am living it in my head. Not this song. I hate this song. This song. I'm going somewhere now. I'm living. I like living here. It's pure and flawless. Muscles contract and relax. Sound is spacing out all around me. Learn to love that fear. Without love, time passes with drugs in San Francisco. Seeing the radio world from a sublet, looking out a window at Glen Park along the 24 line. The threshold of separation endangers every beginning. Belief blanket, safety quilt, spontaneous combustion hatches. State secrets overruled. Still plundering Africa. Ingest. Speak out. Learn to load an AK-47, which is the safety switch to avert America. A new has-been was nailed to guitar necks in a teen magazine for bumping the needle. Pop goes history when a scratch was a scratch and not speech. comes to the Arab-Israeli conflict, am I bi-curious? The music is kneaded like dough and pulled like taffy until we each have our own space in the jam. Drops of acid give anyone a touch of the weir. Army to dig up graves at Arlington, boyhood cereal dinner times, baby's first credit card. Since the earthquake in Haiti, even more child slaves. Clothing makers in Asia have a riot. Arrested for espionage and then ridiculed by journalists on television, rhythm and harmony let us attempt to see the vastness of correlative perceptions, the visions of man. The movement of eyes upon the world is rhythmic and has an honor of constraint. Expression does not avoid an art of imitation. Light plays the organizing role of the visual relations of objects. The synchronous movement of light is a Delaunay reality. Farm workers washing feet. What's outlawed on page one is accepted on page two. The drone of predator audio and predator video. Oligarchic consanguinity. New police powers enacted in secret, practiced without consent, ransack, pick combination locks on front doors of non-cooperative community organizers. Break the home. We are feudal, or look it, but aren't even as well off. Oil slicks glut coastal kidneys. Largest mass arrest in Canadian history. She walked to Miami. She walked from Miami to Washington to tell people she is here. An undocumented 7-year-old from Ecuador, now with a bachelor's degree. 26,000 for each country. How long before Iceland depopulates to the United States? At 26,000 visas per year per country, documented Mexican immigrants have a 10 to 20 year wait. So they walk. No one is misremembering the palette of the 1970s. Opening photo albums, we see the world really was that I came of age in Orange County, California. Even close-ups look farther away. Reduce your debt. Call now. Die again like it matters. Attractive this season is a woman who looks like a man who looks like a woman, tied together by a man-made web of water. Anya provides much-needed sarcasm. I would love her if she loved me. The girl whose fuse is always lit. She's so hot on that trail of ashes leading away. How you guys doing?
Great. Well, thinking about
this is called It's 9/11 Weather in San Francisco on July 4th, 2010. Improvise with a plan. I throw you a ball, but they all have handles, and I can't get a grip. Budgetary addiction to corporate sponsorship. Slow day at the car wash across the street wears makeup. Like a ball player, no one is counting the small boned bodies. Only at night does the Pentagon land its bodies home. Unzipped at the margins. He came out as a woman, spurring Louis to arm the American revolutionaries. Iceland exhumes a grandmaster. She's drunk, and I'm buying us a drink, sitting on a bar stool. She's standing and leans her crotch on my knee, describing sounds to a mechanic, describing symptoms to a doctor. Thanks a lot. Thank you very much. The evil genius has mind-merged with the nation's supply of chicken feed. We are conquered by the eggs. Hugging and kissing on TV, I am watching TV alone. The flow charts that regulate human human touch. Take a chair. Drink your coffee. We don't need to talk every minute. Help yourself to my bedroom, knowing I won't take the sofa bed. Cage's foot-tapping orchestrals. No, I don't think it's fair to say that Bowles' music is a goldenrod American movie score subtitled in French and Arabic. What am I to do with all these old plastic bags? Stay hungry. Full stomachs and sleep are for the young and the old. I am neither. I am one of chance operations, Valentine's out of season, muted amid shuffled arias and afternoon piano. There are voices beneath the music, deciding what would go on the ship before it came in. Lizard oils, just a little storm looking for some shelter. Down here, we don't feel tax cuts. We feel budget cuts. Tired wired, milky roadway, flagellants and rowdy women, looting orgies and houses of the plague dead. Some women just don't mix. Can't you just be my secret? She doesn't want to be seen as my girlfriend or my whore, she says. Sitting in church, she contemplates the weekly puzzle between amens. Sex advice from God. Ah, such beautiful apostasy. Everything is about religion. Except this. The University of Desire's seismic pussy. Other guitarists. Mariachi's Cruz La Mission Rectory outlets of cool. We belong nowhere. Harold, that was your last date. This is another older poem, not as old as the other one. Older than the ones I just read. Older than the one that I will close with. But a lot of it was written here.
Why didn't you include it in the book?
It came later, after the book. In fact, I was still working on this around that time. It's called In From Peripherals. It's in nine sections. Yes, but I won't say nine. I won't go one, two, three between the sections. I'll just pause. Think about infinity. How hard is it to do? The floor is deep relief tombs where I lost my knees. Each face a hook to hang by. Rescue. She holds over her mouth a towel. The poet cannot be pinned to a musician's economy. Take up your stumps and paint. Tommy is the girl who can put me right. Gravity having yet to be settled, St. Peter denies the Holocaust and the genocide. Entering Vegas montage. The end of the world as real as the history we swallow uncovers a Maslow complex of characters. Heroics in the Holy Land build an igloo from the wreckage of financial products. Millennia of marbles circumambulate the Mediterranean basin. Temple loyalty to brand identity is not politics unusual. Slaves to the narrative sandwich are toasted when magical realism meets apocalyptics. Smuggle out a riff that poses a question by implication. Asleep. She was talking to me in her sleep. I thought so, rolled over and touched her breasts. She wasn't asleep. Touching herself, she came in my dream. breakfast and the plane landing. Across the canal, a waffler floats on the fire, chamber strings and woodwinds in the cloister. Another Chinatown to eat out Dutch, street signs in Mandarin and Roman. Who else this mine has been? Picking apples from trees in front yards, tart and government oats, butter and brown sugar, Reagan cheese, day glow and under the broiler would not melt, guitars and happy hours, tip jar for beer, Arcata food bank, rice and beans and broken tortillas, the wood stove, summered where it never heated our musical bedrooms. The hypocritical years, the philosophical years, the farmhouse flanked by 16th and H streets, of string instruments whose phrases were transitions between terminals I now pronounce, midday in chapels of the miracle, rain, milk, juice, out for the night. Though the kingdom's DJ wasn't dumb, I left and came back for the suicide ballad opening song. On the Amstel, a Dresden action figure's head hurts from forgetting life on Earth arrives geologically. The soft and warm join popular fronts to spread their pain evenly as buttered bread. I belong, listening to covert music make its kinky assaults on time. Inside the pyramid, the dead pharaoh is not alone. T-boys visit from Fatih in the Valley of the Wolves. Harvest the organs of the conspiracy. Crusades, poles that held closed the gates of Vienna, and the Vedas really happened too. Today, an Indonesian housemaid was beheaded. The maid was found guilty of suffocating her female boss and stealing her jewelry. Beheadings usually take place in public. The FBI passes information to grim reapers. Tied up for a month and left without food, a 25-year-old maid from Indonesia was sent to hospital with gangrene. When she asked to be paid, she was beaten with a shoe by her employer and his wife. They injured her eye and knocked out several of her teeth. The wife had accused her of dressing immodestly around the house. When she developed gangrene in her hands and feet, they made her sleep in a bathroom and locked her up whenever they went out. Doctors have amputated some of her fingers. Police arrested her employer and held him for questioning. The man's wife was also detained for questioning, but then released. The couple bound her hand and foot and left her on a bathroom floor without food. Her hands and feet developed gangrene after she was locked up for a month. Norm Miati had several fingers amputated. Doctors say they may have to amputate her toes. A newspaper showed the maid black and blue with bandaged hands. But it's those Entwistle songs that smell of the dark. An investigation has concluded the gangrene came from an existing but unspecified disease. Other injuries were caused by cleansing fluids used in the maid's work. The bruising was self-inflicted or caused by a falling wardrobe. The most serious charges against the man and woman for whom she worked have now been dropped, while the maid is accused of making false allegations. Claiming she has now withdrawn part of her original statement, authorities have charged her with making false allegations. Last year, the Indonesian embassy received more than 800 complaints of torture. Nor Miati has now been charged with making false allegations. Richard Nixon had to sign the Endangered Species Act. Stepping further back, yet reaching in deeper, dusky shapes on the edge with goofy grins. The wolf in the woods took my daughter, locked her in the boardroom where she took down that dummy corporation with only straw and a spinning wheel. As long as it is before I fall asleep, that is not sunlight, though could be father and son hooligans servicing the state. Home from the holiday after tomorrow, I insert a sentimental muse of bitter water. Deified police ban on public protests, anti-whaling standoff in the Antarctic, hostages in guerrilla hands. The BBC asks what football means to me. Look through papers, change the subject, get used to answering questions. A protester wants what was had before the border squeeze, the vodka trade in sausages and cigarettes, Madagascar's flowering palms suicide cycle, Hindu-Buddhist relations. America is the end. It means you're never coming back. The sun rises mid-morning now in the Netherlands. Ships run aground in China's iconic river when a Maori poet dies in English. After a disputed election, the bodies politic lie in morgues. Steakhouses of Argentina, Irish pubs with English breakfasts. No one shoots the guns we see people shot by, but people are. Who is shooting is the comment of the camera to the baby from the mill. Shino, marry Rikichi. After Yukiko, only he could love you. Katsushiro is just a bandit. There was more honor in Kikuchiya's samurai rear. Doing all right?
Yeah.
All right. This one's long. Leading up to it.
It's a difference.
If you've tolerated it this far, You'll last this,
yeah,
through this
five.
One.
Yeah.
Let's see, 19 through, oh yes, 7 pages. Apocalypse denied. That was 5cc. I squirted in my mouth. I'm surprised you say you feel anything after one. We had 2cc each and took some pills for later. All that pain goes. All that pain that goes. Unintended baggage left unattended at the end of what began. Tesla.